Good evening. Happy Thanksgiving. Local police are hard at work this holiday trying to solve a child's murder. The body of 6-year-old Jersey Bridgeman was found Tuesday morning. But tonight, no arrests have still been made. 4029's Jay Plyburn joins us live. Jay, how are neighbors there keeping Jersey's memory alive?
Earlier tonight, I met a mother and daughter who live just around the corner from where Jersey's body was found. They say it still breaks their heart to think about the recent tragedy, but they're coping with the death in a unique way. A puppy that once belonged to Jersey is now bringing smiles to the faces of those who are trying to make sense of all this.
I know her birthday was this last week, and this could have been one of her presents as far as I know. You know, it's hard to look at her and hold her, but at the same time, I'm thankful that I can because, you know, Jersey's up in heaven saying, thank you for taking care of my puppy.
Neighbors of Jersey Bridgeman continue to keep her in their thoughts. The 6-year-old's lifeless body was found Tuesday morning by police.
I'm just thankful for every second, and I don't take it for granted. It could have been anyone.
Through their suffering, they've found happiness, and happiness in this case comes in a small package. They're calling the puppy Jersey in an effort to keep the little girl's memory alive.
This was apparently their dog, and a neighbor across the street pointed out that the dog had been out there for a couple of nights by itself. And we decided that, you know, we would just go get the dog and take care of it.
I love it. I wish we could keep it.
But they're looking for a better home for the dog, hoping the name Jersey will stick.
It's bittersweet. It's hard to hold this puppy knowing that just a few days ago, Jersey was holding her.
The FBI has now gotten involved with the murder case. We're still waiting for a suspect to be named, and no arrests have been made. Also, results from the state crime lab have not been returned.